Buzz gets a gift.
Buzz, come here. Look what Ma has bought for me from the market. A lovely doll.
Look at my car, Buzz.
What about me? Ma hasn't got anything for me.
She did buy something for you, but it's a surprise.
A surprise? Then how will I get it?
You will get it if you win a game. It is called the treasure hunt. You have to look for your gift. We will give you clues. Do you want to start?
Yes, immediately. I want my gift first.
Okay, go out and look for a plant with just one rose flower on it.
Okay, I found it. This plant has only one rose flower on it.
Okay, now go forward and you will find a ball. Just sit on it and roll up to the mango tree.
Roll up to the mango tree on a ball? I am not going to do it, Chinu.
Don't do it. But you will not get your gift also.
I want my gift. I will do it. Oh, Minu, help, help. I am going to fall down.
Buzz, you will not fall down. It's a game. Just roll up to the mango tree.
I have reached the mango tree. Now what?
Now turn to your right and fly straight up to the platform of the house.
Right. This is my right. Minu, is this my right side?
You are right, Buzz. That is your right side.
Okay, I have to turn right and fly ahead. Oops! Oh my God! I have hit myself.
Oh, Buzz! Are you okay? You should be careful. That is the corner of the platform. Corners are sharp. They can hurt you.
I am fine, Minu. But what is a corner?
Look, this is a corner where the sides meet. These sides are called edges. You can find corners in many things.
Corners in many things? Like what?
Look at this book. These are the corners of the book.
Oh, this is called a corner. Then, what is this?
This is the edge of the book. Look, It has a straight edge.
I know now. Look, this table also has a straight edge. It has four corners also.
That's right. Now, look at my pencil box. Can you see the corners? These are the corners of my pencil box.
It has straight edges also.
That's right, Buzz. Look, even my kite has corners. It also has straight edges.
Look, Futa is coming.
Futa, you look so funny. Even you have corners and straight edges.
Oh yes, Chinu. Even I have corners and straight edges. Look, this chair also has straight edges.
Even Grandma's cot has straight edges and corners. Good. The ball I rolled on so fast did not have corners. Otherwise, I would have got hurt.
A ball has curved edges, Buzz. It does not have straight edges.
Just like my bangle. See? It has curved edges.
So does my marble. Even my marble has curved edges. Look, my cycle tire also has curved edges. What will happen if it has straight edges? It can't even move.
Oh yes, Chinu. Then we will all fall when we ride a cycle. It is the same with the pullah cart also. Look, the wheels of Papa's pullah cart also have curved edges.
But where is my gift now?
Oh, we forgot about your gift, Buzz. Okay, now there will be a red bag on this platform somewhere. First, look for it. Then open it and see what is inside that.
I found it. I found the red bag. There is a piece of paper inside this. Oh, something is written on it.
Let me read it for you. It says, draw a picture of an animal using shapes. Then you will get your gift.
Draw a picture using shapes? How do I do it? I want my gift.
Oh, Buzz, don't worry. I will help you. Let me draw a cow for you using different shapes. Watch me carefully now.
Meenu. It is so beautiful. My picture is done. Where is my gift?
Hey, Buzz! That is cheating. You have to draw a picture. This is Meenu's, not yours.
But what do I draw?
Hey, Buzz! Just copy what I have drawn. But make it smaller. It will look like a dog.
Oh, now I know. Thank you, Meenu. Look, I have drawn a dog.
Even I can draw with shapes. Look, my cat. I can draw a house also with shapes. I can also draw with shapes. Look at my clown with a triangular shape cap. Doesn't he look funny?
Oh, yes. Futta, he looks very funny. But where is my gift?
Now, Buzz, go look for a yellow color bag on this platform. Your gift is inside that.
Yellow color bag. I found it. Oh, what is inside this? A box? What is this, Meenu?
Buzz, this is a tanagram. It is an old Chinese puzzle.
Chinese puzzle? Yes, Futa. It is played a lot in China.
China? Where is China?
Okay, I will show you China in my atlas. Look, this is a map of the world. This is India and this is China.
Oh, this is China. Okay, now let me go and say thank you to Ma. I will come back and then we will play with this tangram. Thank you, Ma, for the gift. I am going to play with it now. I am back.
Let's play now. This game, Tangram, is played a lot in China. Look, there are some pieces here. Tangram has either 5 or 7 pieces. This box has 7 pieces.
Look, these pieces are of different shapes. We can use these pieces to make many shapes of animals, people, and other things. First, let us see what we have. There are 5 pieces of triangle.
But they are of different sizes.
You are right, Buzz. These triangles are of different sizes. There are 2 more pieces also. They are of a different shape.
Now, we have to use these pieces to try and make some patterns.
But how do we do that?
Let me do one for you, Buzz. We have to pick up these pieces and match the sides. Can you tell what this is?
Shapes like this.
Let me cut it for you. Small triangle, big triangle and other shapes. Friends, you can also take the help of your teacher or elders to cut these pieces, and you can make different things with them.
Oh, it is starting to rain. Let us run inside the house.
All of you run in. I will pick up the mat and come. Ma had put it there to dry. It will get wet in the rain.
What a beautiful mat! It has lovely colors and shapes also.
So many shapes! Triangles, squares, circles, rectangles, and so many other shapes. What lovely patterns!
Yes, Buzz. Look at the border. It has a different pattern. Look, there are straight lines and curved lines also.
Yes, we can use shapes to make beautiful patterns. Even Ma's sarees and our bed sheets have beautiful patterns. These patterns are made using different shapes.
Yes, patterns look beautiful. I have seen Ramu uncle make the floor of a house using tiles. He uses tiles of different shapes to make beautiful patterns.
Even I have seen the footpath when I went to the town. They have made a pattern with tiles.
Patterns and designs look very different depending on how we color them. Come here, all of you. I will make a rangoli now.
Meenu, this design looks like the cashew barfi Papa buys for us. Hee hee.
Yes, Buzz. It looks just like that. Now, I have drawn two patterns. They are the same. Now, I will color them differently. I will use two colors in this one and three colors in the other one. Now you tell me how they look.
Meenu, this first one looks like it has two different flowers, yellow and red. Oh, in this one, you have used three colors in the same pattern. And it looks very different. It looks like steps.
That's right. Friends, patterns are lots of fun. You can also try and draw a few patterns. You should try and color them differently. They will look very different. You can also make pieces of tanagram with your teacher's help and make different shapes. Don't forget to show me the shapes when we meet next.
Let us help Butterfly to find out which of the following pictures have corners and which do not have corners. Has corners?
does not have corners. Does not have corners. Has corners. Does not have corners. Has corners. Has corners. Does not have corners. Just watch the following pictures carefully. Tell loudly if they have a straight edge or a curved edge. Buzz will pick up a straight line if it is a straight edge, and a curved line if it is a curved edge. Ball. Curved edge. Eraser. Straight edge. Dice. Straight edge. Plate. Curved edge. Wheel. Curved edge. Ruler. Straight edge. Egg. Curved edge. Chair. Straight edge. Pencil box. Straight edge.